Politics, Deputy President Ruto Wednesday led his campaigns to Nandi and Uasin Gishu counties. Allies who accompanied the DP to his backyard have accused Chief Justice Martha Koome for involving herself in election preparation activities. Shadrach Kereria reports.
Nature is very unforgiving.
Ruto began his today tour in Nandi County. At Kapsabet, and he later proceeded to Uasin Gishu, his home county. Ruto was accompanied by several politicians, including Nandi Governor Stephen Sang. Allies to the DP have accused the Chief Justice Martha Koome for involving herself in election matters.
Keep off vitu ambavyo wewe hujui, fuata vile katiba ya Kenya inasema ufanye. Kwa sababu, kuna watu Kenya hii ambao huwa wakubali kwamba umeshindwa katika uchaguzi. Wameona kura ya kesho ikipigwa, rais atakuwa William Ruto, wanaanza kutafuta vijisababu tena ya kukataa kura kwamba wameshindwa, waanze kuleta fujo na machafuko hapo. Now one of the items that they are going to cite is that the committee that was steering elections in this country was being chaired by the Chief Justice, who is supposed to be an arbiter in any electoral dispute that will be there. Sasa wewe Martha Koome, wachana na mambo ya siasa. The only way that you can meddle in the elections of this country is when an election dispute is brought before you in the court, not to sit in any committee whose agenda is not in the constitution, whose agenda is not in any regulations of this country.
Ruto has ordered all government institutions to follow the law and provide fair service.
As the Deputy President of Kenya, I want to tell you that together with all other arms of government, we are going to make sure that this country stays peaceful, and no Kenyan should fear for the period we are in as we go towards the elections of next year. We will have a peaceful country, we will have a peaceful election period, and we will have a peaceful outcome, because we are determined as the people of Kenya to run our democracy in accordance with the tenets of democracy worldwide.
DP allies have however asked locals to support Ruto in his own backyard.
Hapa Nandi, kwa sababu hapa ni nyumbani. Hatuwezi kuwa na wanaume wanasimama na sisi kule nje, lakini ukifika ndani kuna dosia. Tunakubaliana na nini? Leo mtachagua watu piwa. Mtachagua watu piwa. Na tunamheshimu Mheshimiwa Uhuru Kenyatta. Yeye afunge virago aende nyumbani. Awachane na maneno ya Raila Odinga.
Shadrach Kareria, Look Up TV, Nairobi.